Hey, you guys, what's up? So, I think we're just gonna do the memorial thing. Because, why not? This probably isn't gonna turn out well.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
How's it going? Looks like you've got a few ears here.
That ended well. And of course I decided that this would be a fantastic time to go out in the middle of the night. Because, you know, why not? Oh look, another infestation.
I smell a nest. It'll be right here. Another nest. Burn it down.
Well, at least we're finding them. Looks like I won't be able to fast travel.
Come back later. Burn out these nests.
it's...
Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would've been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Honestly, a little worried. Okay, that's an axe there.
Can you use this?
Okay. Stealth of stealth. Just a little bit. Goodies. Oh boy, it's... Ooh, that's nice. Oh boy. I had to come during the night, didn't I? That probably was not the smartest idea, now that I think about it. This was definitely not my smartest idea. It's freaking night. Worst idea ever. I don't really see anything. Ooh, kerosene. Fuck yeah. I love kerosene. Yeah, I can make some more of those, goody goods. Nice and quiet. For a second, I was worried that there'd be one in the porta potty. Oh boy. Okay. How do I get up there? Should I be worried? I feel like I need to be worried. Shit's gonna go bad, isn't it? Oh shit's gonna go so bad. More kerosene. Give me that fucking kerosene, man. I love kerosene. Okay, how do I get over there? Oh I can't climb up on that. Okay, what? I have a feeling this could go very poorly. Pretty sure. In fact, I am so positive that this is gonna go wrong. Oh boy. Boy. Oh god. Nope. 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 Oh boy. Hey, look, a hatchet. They're all in there. Oh, I can mark one. Good lord. I like how they're all in this area. Okay, so I know two so far. Okay. Come on, I can do this. I can totally do this. This is gonna turn out so poorly. Oh boy. Oh boy, I am completely surrounded. Oh boy. Okay, I see two. Okay. Okay. I can do this. I can totally do this. I'm just waiting for me to go past a porta potty and a dead body. One of those guys just comes through. They're just like, yeah, hey, what's up? Come on. Come on. It'd be nice to be able to Okay. Okay, general vicinity cleared. Holy shit. This is definitely... Whew. And yeah, I'm like spamming the ever-living shit out of this. Between looking for goods and seeing if they'll pinpoint enemies. I think they're up there. I'm definitely getting, like, confused. Okay. Oh, boy. This is definitely off-putting. Because it keeps telling me I'm surrounded, and I don't want to be surrounded. I don't like the idea of being surrounded. At all. I don't like it. Okay, I don't know if he's the only one out there or not. Okay, there's one more. Nope, that was not what I wanted. Nope. I can do this. Oh boy, I know I don't need to be silent, but it's like I'm concentrating so hard like, I am concentrating so hard that I, like, feel like I have to be quiet myself. Or I'll give myself up. I know it's stupid, but I can't seem to help it. Because all I want to do... Ooh, what's that? Apparently something I can't get. God damn it. Okay. Alright. Well, here's hoping nothing horrible happens. Oh, yeah. Okay, what does that yellow mean? Because I'm in a yellow area. What does yellow mean? Oh, this is the area that I have to clear out. Well, at least there's always rocks. I love rocks. Let's just get a rock again.
Freak's not here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want.
Shh.
This camp is mine.
Okay.
You got that? Yes.
Stop talking, jeez. I mean, I know it doesn't register his noise.
Get the hell out of my camp.
Come on. Ooh. And they're eating. Okay. Okay. Not seeing any more going nuts. Okay.
Yeah, let's use this.
Yes, you could.
Another micro recorder. One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing.
This is refugee camp 13 Delta. My survivor got back.
I changed the options on that. Off. I hear a lot. Like, a lot. Like, stupid a lot. Okay, so I got two more. I'm like hearing a massive horde. Or is that just me? Like, I'm pretty sure I'm hearing a massive horde. Ooh, are you going over there to munch on your friends? Wait. I think she might be eaten. Okay. You sentin' for me, girl. Oh boy. Okay. Come on. That's actually interesting. But then again, with them, they wouldn't really care, would they? Okay. You, my dear, are next. Where are you going? Straight up jab him. Now I'm gonna have to walk back all that way. I don't know why it's marking that. Like, marks all the fire barrels. Like, yeah, set it ablaze. Yeah, burn it all.
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey.
Aww. 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 They're all gonna be respawned when I try and get back to my motorcycle, aren't they?
Steve, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay, it's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna blow up like this. Fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey.
Oh,
hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey.
Come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, look.
Okay.
Just hold this here as soon as you can. Can you run?
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, I was supposed to call in the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Or died.
What the hell? Yeah, she's burning off. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It's this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn life.
Hey, help me.
Come on.
Hey, Mom. You don't want to be here when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right.
Damn. Post-traumatic stress syndrome? Or are we going to apparently help them get through it? I don't know why we needed to go through this flash drive. Unless to show how bad it was hitting them.
Hey. Easy, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Yes, we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just... hide her head in her coat just like that.
Yeah, apparently we're gonna...
Nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on.
All right.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
get his attention, I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't... Bob!
Yeah, we see you got guns, goddammit. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. You didn't do anything!
You didn't do anything! Listen to this!
You killed
my wife!
You killed my wife! You killed her!
Stop!
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 Well, that's... Well, I think a part of him wanted to die anyway.
Tika, what happened to you? What's wrong?
Honestly, I think the guy wanted to die so he could be with his wife.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not... Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What, you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta
get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Fuck that shit, man.
Here we go.
Going through all this stuff again? We already know what happened.
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Imagine getting a tattoo on your bald head. What would that feel like? I would imagine it'd be really weird. I should probably actually look at my ranged options, but I'm horrible at aiming. I think I'm actually probably gonna call it here. I love the little memory lane, like, we actually forgot. But I guess it was nice to see how she got stabbed.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said.
Well, is there a quicker way down?
Boozer? Another Nero chopper.
wonder what the hell they're up to.
Can I climb on this?
Deke, you got your radio on? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Yeah, they definitely respawned. God damn it. I hate when they respawn. I just want to get back to my motorcycle. At least they have these really convenient cans. They're really convenient. Okay, should be good, should be good. Come on. Right over here. Okay, I am good. I'm calling it here. See you guys next time. Bye.